about Kill Frog's treatment of animals. I tried to tell her this stuff wasn't real, but she didn't seem to understand. She started babbling about destroying young minds and blah, 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 blah. I'd like to say we're sorry, but we're not. So this is a very, very special episode called Maximum Carnage. This time, whoever kills the most animals wins a brand new car. Okay, so it's only a souped-up ice cream truck. Before we start, here's some fun cartoon facts for you. First, this is not real. Second, this is a cartoon. Third, you should be 13 or older to watch this. And finally, if you still think this is real, then you are a crackpot and possibly unstable. However, I would like to address gun safety. Be very careful. Even if you think the gun is unloaded, there still could be something in the... But anyway, on with the show! Hey, what's up, Doc?
I don't know.
Where are your little friends?
I don't think they understand me.
The E.T. The E.T. The E.T. The E.T. The E.T.
Oh.
Oh, mother, I do guy a gummery. To eat as you will. Oh. What are you doing? Killing large rats? Come on. Sweet. Yep, this baby will kill 0 to 60 and nothing flat.
Whoa.
Later, Gator.
Hello, Stefan the Gator Guy here. Someone's murdering poor kangaroos. Looks like it's up to me to catch them before they can do any more harm. Time. It's only gonna take another year to animate this shit. Hello, Stefan the Gator Guy.